But many others are almost every 2 or 3 months at the Venetian in Macau, China. Those of you who have watched those shows on HBO2 know the quality of the shows that we have been presenting in Macau. And last week, for the first time, thanks to the Venetian Macau and their support, we presented in Shanghai, China, the first truly international boxing card in the mainland China, at the Mercedes-Benz Arena in Shanghai. And there I saw what I think will be part of the future of boxing for all of us around the world. I saw Chinese fighters for the first time who had left the amateur ranks and were performing as professionals. And believe me, I saw some very, very talented young men. Now, none of this would have been at all possible without the support of Sands China, the owner of the Venetian Macau and the Cotai Arena. Those people have dedicated themselves to establishing boxing in China, in Macau, and in Hong Kong. Through their efforts, we are developing the sport of boxing into something really special for the 1.3 billion people who live in China. This is something that is extraordinary and something that will be remembered in a history book for many, many years to come. And so it's a privilege for me to introduce to you the man who made it all possible, the CEO of Sands China, the man who directs everything at the Venetian Macau Cotai Arena, a real supporter of the sport of boxing. Please welcome Ed Tracy.
Thank you, Bob. I want to start by thanking the press for your incredible support for what seems like the speed of light development of this great sport in China. And as Bob mentioned, was there 14 months ago that we started this program coalescing around the national hero of China, and it is actually named. And a short time later, on a handshake, Bob was able to put together our first fight with Manny Pacquiao. And we don't do that in life. Bob mentioned that the world is getting smaller, but it's also the rapidity in which things now travel around the world, and it is the speed of light. We were able to do that because we have great partners. I want to thank HBO, obviously, as a terrific partner, best in class. See that our partners in China, best in class. Bringing this kind of talent to the stage of Macau is raising the visibility of Macau around the globe in a way that could never have been done without these kinds of events. We're now telecasting our fights in the China audiences upwards of 350 million people, which is incredible. That is the population of the United States watching boxing matches from Macau, China. Again, we're pleased that you came out with thrilled with the support that you give. One last thing I'd like to recognize, a friend of mine is here today who is not an amateur boxer, a historian of boxing, and has agreed to come perform in Macau with us. His big brother was just with us recently, a great, great fan, somebody who knows something about the Eye of the Tiger, our good friend Frank Salone, learned from him. Look forward to seeing you in November. As Bob mentioned, there's a great package for the press to get over there. I'm certain we'll have a good time when it comes to this. Thank you very much for your support.
More time I spent on this tour, the more discussions we had about this fight, the welterweight championship of the world, Manny Pacquiao, the newly crowned welterweight champion, coming off his triumph over Timothy Bradley, and the new champion of the junior welterweight division, Chris Algieri, coming off his triumph over Ruslan Kovalev. The more I realize what an intriguing battle this is and how the fans are going to be entertained by the contrasting style of the two fighters. Now, as we go on in this program, we'll discuss that more. But right now, I'd like to introduce representing HBO and learned that November 22nd will be Manny's 18th pay-per-view event distributed by HBO, and he has done in those events, the 17 events, more than 13 million homes for his fights. That's an incredible achievement. I'm very grateful that we've received from HBO. Here representing HBO is Peter Nelson.
Find his way to bigger and better things against the living legend.